Race number two, Brandon and Dan. Oh boy, Brandon's ahead.